It's no use, Darwin. We're gonna be stuck in here forever. It's the last time I come in here to whistle for you.
But if you don't whistle, I can't go.
I never thought it would end like this. Stuck in a bathroom forever.
At least we've had some pretty good times.
And some crummy ones, too. Look, Darwin, if we don't get out of here, there's something I need to tell you. Remember that time they found a creepy picture in your school book and you said you didn't do it? Well, that was me.
What? I had to go to counseling for that. I lost my whole summer.
I'm sorry, dude.
Mr. Small put me in an isolation tank.
Well, let's not dwell on the past.
Gumball, there's something I haven't told you too. And it's probably gonna shock you.
What? Is it really bad or something?
It's pretty bad, yeah. Last week...
Oh, man! I'm so glad it's you! I thought this place was haunted by a couple of screaming girls!
We're saved! How long have we been here?
About 3 minutes.
Oh, wait, what were you gonna say back there, by the way?
Huh?
You were gonna say something, remember?
Oh, don't worry about that now. We're free!